Hey, how's it going, guys? Peachy here, back with you with another Pokemon Rumble with you. So we're doing Adventure Area. Nice, sweet, light, and fluffy. So there's like no dungeons. This is like a battle royale thing. So yeah, like in the original one there was dungeons, in the other one there was dungeon and a storyline, but this seems to be just a battle royale. Snorlax! I want to use Snorlax! Yeah, B can use Samurott. C can use Vulpix, because Vulpix are adorable. And D can use Munchlax? No, we use Shelgon. Dragon Breath, self-destruct, my goodness. Dragon Breath round, Dragon Breath substitute. We'll go Dragon Breath round. Let's begin. Let's run around with Snorlax using Belly Drum. Sweet, light, and fluffy. Let's use Belly Drum. I lost all my health. Some Body Slam. Look at all those cast forms. They're useless. Look at my fatty just diving. Dive! Oh no, I'm confused. Oh no, I can't control it. Warning! Get the items before they disappear. Altarias and Swablus. I love these things. What do I call mine? Cotton candy, because it looks like cotton candy. Like a cloud, somewhat. Whoa, they're dancing around us. Whoa, oh, come on, Samurott. That was just, I was trying to kill the Swablus. Sweet, light, and fluffy. Cotton candy. Don't destroy any rockets. Oh, really? I didn't read the challenges. It was like, don't destroy any rockets, and the other one was, I don't know. Cast form, cast form, cast form. Flappy, Whimsicott, Flappy, and Jumpluff. We're all dancing crazy. Pick up 5 or more capsules. I swear I did. Didn't I? And don't destroy any rockets. That, ooh, it's a Groudon. Groudon, 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 Groudon. Groudon. I want to use Flappy. And next I will use Whimsicott. And we just do the top 4. Snorlax and Jumpluff. I wouldn't mind being Jumpluff, but eh. So I am like 50 levels weaker than Groudon, what they expect a level to be. Unexpected land, and there's like a rocket there. I don't know if the mission would be like destroy all trees or leave all the trees alone or something. I wouldn't think we have the same mission like, oh, what's it called? Don't destroy the rockets. I probably need a friend for that. Don't destroy the rockets, so they just don't destroy it. Hell, I got like 4 emotes, I might as well use that. Actually, one's broken, I think. Oh, no, batteries were dead. Oh, I don't know if it's broken or not. I've kind of lost some of my emotes. Is that one there? I don't know, it's probably not. Alright, let's touch. Ah, I see, it's like a little rocket thing. Where am I? Go, Flappy. Nidokings! Warning. What's that? Groudons and Gliscors. I won final blow. I think I got final blow. Take that Groudon. Oh, we didn't get him. Longest combo, 24. Achieve 10 or more, pick 5 capsules up. Use a Pokemon with 240 power or less. Yeah, I generally do. I should make, like, play a D or something like that. Pikachu or something. Least attack, avoid attack, got the first blow. I got the last blow, didn't I? Ooh, this time was a lot closer. Torchic, Dinu, Cranidos, Cranidos, Budgie, Patrat, Patrat, Combi, and Nidoking. 2, 4, 6, 8. I think I got 7. No, 9. That'd make no sense if I got 7. Oh, you can check the challenges before. I didn't even notice that. Pick up 2 or more money by touching him. Use the Touch Blast, use a super effective fighting move, and clear the battle in the late morning or afternoon. Alright. Touch Coins, something else, fighting move, and something else. So, if it's fighting move, let's get like, I don't know. Fighting, Earth Power. Fighting, anyone have a fighting move here? Bone Claws, Cover, Dragon Claws, Gust, Tackle, Twister, Mega Drain, Tackle, Facade, Thundershock, Jules Cross, Giga Drain. Jeez, it's like no fighting Pokemon anyway. Timber! Got 1. Wait, I don't want to be the fighting Pokemon. No. I'll be the Nidoking. Because they're beasts. I'll make player B be the Cranidos. Player C can be, Whimsicott? No, we'll make a jump off. And player D can be that fighting, one fighting Pokemon. Where is it? Timber. Where is he? Like, way back there. Oh, I love this one! This was like in the original one. Whoops. Oh, the soundtrack. I think one was like pick up 5 capsules or something. Paris and Parasex, come at me, bro! Die! Well, I did the touchscreen one now. Maybe I shouldn't use the Wiimote then. Kill the rocket! Alright, we've got some Chiribis and the evolved form Chiribi that I don't remember the name of. Cherim, no, Chiribi's the final form. Oh no, I'm dying! Get out of there! I'll help you, just let me get to you! There's too many of them! Torterras. Nah. There was too many of them. I couldn't do it. Whoops, I wasn't meant to press... maybe I was. I don't know. Alright. Is there any Pokemon with fighting moves? That would be sick. User, blah blah blah, use Touch Blast. Use the super effective fighting move and clear the thing. Alright, if we have to clear it fast, I won't be Nidoking. I think Medicham is... Yeah, Medicham has a fighting move, I'll be Medicham. You can be Samurott. You can be like... Parasect. And you can be, Nidoking. Alright, hopefully I can do better this time. Alright, grab... I didn't even see it. Alright, let's go! Drain Punch to the face! Drain Punch to the face! trying to grab it with the touchscreen, but I can't. Oh, that's how I do it. Ah, now I'm better at it. Just keep spamming the touchscreen until it runs out. Now I need to find some coins. Coins! Now I collected 2 coins using the touchscreen. Nice. Mei-chan! Warning. Okay, we've got some Torterras and some Grottles. They're continental Pokemon Torterra. Let me guess, Samurott killed him. Alright, let's just do touchscreen touching. What? Oh, I didn't see the last challenge. It was like clear to battle something. Oh, so that's how I see the touchscreen. I didn't realize. Alright, that's nice. Okay, I was like, why isn't it stopping yet? Well, that's kind of cheap if one person had the, touchscreen. Turtwig! Yay, I won again! Pretty much have... All I can do is versus CPU. So I'm just gonna see this again, and yeah. Alright, I can do some of these off screen, so... Yeah, that's the end of our adventure area. And... Next video, we're gonna do Wonder Area, so I will catch you on the next video. So till then, see ya!